Upon arrival at the scene, units located two males that were deceased from obvious gunshot wounds. Those bodies have since been sent to the state medical examiner's office for an autopsy. It's obvious very early in the investigation, and until we are satisfied that all of the investigative aspects are investigated to the ultimate conclusion, then and only then will we go to the Pike County Commonwealth Attorney to determine whether or not, if indeed, any charges will be filed in the case.